It's an awful long book, Eddie. You'd get bored.
How are you, Margarita?
You think you know everything, don't you?
You're lonely. You think you can fool me? We're two alike. I know you too well.
You don't know me at all. I love you, so I don't care what I think of you. I've always wanted to get married. I want to have a home and children.
Eddie, why am I crying? There's nothing in the world I want that I haven't got right now.
I play the piano and the violin. The Wonder Girl has also tried painting, poetry, and alcohol.
Well, it is true that my husband and I are not living together at the present time.
I'm the one who can't stand it.
So I've learned to hide away love and hate and everything strong in me.
We have a very happy life together.
Hannah, would you mind telling me what it is about me that you resent so much?
I have no personal life, and it is a lonely life. So grateful for my children and that I can give to them, and I hope that I fulfill their lives as much as they are fulfilling mine at the moment.
Only rumor, no backstairs gossip, no anonymous letters.
Do you want to know how I feel? My heart is breaking.